Welcome to the Windows Club. If Windows Start menu search is slow, then either read through this article on the website for the resolution or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and open the application. In the Task Manager application, scroll down to Start. Right-click on it and select End Task, and after that, reboot your system. The next solution will be to restart the Windows search service. For this, press the Windows key and the R button to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. Scroll down to the Windows search service, right-click on it and select Restart. The last solution will be to run the Windows Search and Indexing Troubleshooter. For this, right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now scroll down to Other Troubleshooters and select it. After this, scroll down to the Search and Indexing Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. This will initiate the Search and Indexing Troubleshooter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.